from doing dangerous things, the video sharing network now cracking down on harmful pranks. YouTube says it's drawing the line on content that intends to incite violence or encourage dangerous or illegal activities. And that includes bomb making or pranks that put people in danger. This coming after a recent Bird Box challenge that showed videos of people doing activities while blindfolded, and the Tide Pod challenge that sickened people after eating the detergent pods.